Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be Book of Psalms, Chapter 25. Let's get started now. Psalm 25 is a psalm of David that reflects on his trust in God's guidance and forgiveness. The psalm can be divided into three parts: David's prayer for guidance and protection, his confession of sin and his plea for forgiveness, and his expression of trust in God's faithfulness. In the first part, David begins by expressing his trust in God, asking him to guide him in his truth and teach him his ways. He pleads with God to not let him be put to shame or let his enemies triumph over him. He acknowledges his dependence on God and seeks his guidance to make the right decisions in life. In the second part, David confesses his sins and asks for forgiveness. He acknowledges that his sins are great and that they separate him from God. He acknowledges that he needs God's mercy and forgiveness and asks for God's clearing and pardon. In the third part, David expresses his trust in God's faithfulness. He acknowledges that God is good and that he will always show mercy and lead the humble in the right path. He expresses his confidence that God will redeem Israel and bless those who fear him. The teaching application of this psalm is that we should trust in God's guidance and forgiveness. We should seek God's direction in our lives, confess our sins and ask for forgiveness, and trust in his faithfulness to lead us on the right path. We should always remember that God is good and merciful, and that he will always show us the way if we are willing to follow him. This psalm reminds us that God is our guide and protector, and that we can trust him in all circumstances. Obrigado por nós. Por favor, compartilhe conosco o seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer. Espero vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!